part two. Let's go.
Quarters on the other side, sir. Use this.
No, I'm good. That's a little judgmental, sir.
Heads up.
All right, I'm gonna let y'all run in first, okay? Feel pain.
You've got points, sir.
Got it.
Oh, come on now. More jackal sniper shenanigans.
I lost it! Got one.
Come on, man. Why are my Marines just hanging back? They shouldn't be doing that.
Follow your lead, sir.
Yeah, waste a rocket on him. Good thinking there, Cheech. I know where you are. You're not moving up. You're in a cowardly tactician mode. I gotta get me a better weapon.
Hey, you mind pointing that somewhere else too?
Now I'm really out of excuses. No, I don't care about you.
Well, I can't find it.
Come on, man. How many headshots does it take? You old turd biscuit.
Chief, you have point.
Jackass.
That was ugly.
Ha! Oh, weak. It's totally hiding from us.
That was super awesome. I almost got killed by my own guy. And then death.
We're with you, sir.
Target down.
Yeah, keep it up.
Gotta die sometime, baby.
Good one, amigo!
What are you waiting for? Shoot it!
it over?
Maybe? It might be.
We got some trouble, boys.
No freaking way. That was... Well, at least I got a checkpoint. Ah, who cares? We'll do it again. Foolishness, I'm tired of this foolishness.
Come on, boys.
How about y'all just take it in the corner? Oh, definitely. Jackal Sniper just coming in clutch. I got something for you next, Buttercup. Don't you worry. Oh, now he's... Okay, alright. You officially earned my attention.
Keep it up, keep it up, it's working!
Oh, wow. I don't even feel bad about that. That was just... Just some up-close... Snipey-a nasty.
Got another hostile.
Okay. Well, not really sure how I feel about that. I mean, I feel good because I'm alive. I'll take the energy sword.
Keep going.
That's always fun. Oh, heck to the no. That was on me, for sure. Grunt? Really?
Oh, Hessel now! Come on!
Now you know I mean it.
Oh, man, that legitimately scared the S-H-I-T out of me. Courtesy of my favorite medieval knight. Surprise! I'm the worst. And I died. I feel like that actually accentuated the joke. Okay, time to focus up. Oh, why do I do that? That was just asking for it at that point. Come around the corner. Let me give you a little laser kiss. Come on. I know you're there.
Set this up.
Ha! How? Nope, not today. We're firing through geometry. That's always fun. That is super cool. Alright. Come on, man. That's enough. I don't know what you two weirdos are doing over here, but... Nope. Oh yeah, call the move up after I've done all the heavy lifting. Well, that's a good way to make a guy feel not appreciated. Too bad I don't have anything to bounce over here.
That was some fight, huh, Chief?
We're not stopping.
Okay. Don't know why you're yelling at me about it. Nobody's asking you to stop. Snipers, show me. They're the only ones who can ruin my day. Holy crap, why are you jumping around like that? You're doing too much. Come on. Oh yes, there he is. Always one more.
Now, charge!
I had a feeling there was at least one more. Come on, man. Are they unending? Is that where we're at? I gotta put myself in a vulnerable position every time. I don't have a problem with difficult enemies, but I shouldn't have to put my I shouldn't have to wave my butt cheeks in the air to get a good line on him. Take a tactically stupid position in order to find them. There should be a way. Come on, douche. I feel like I'm a little bit screwed. And the gun didn't fall down here. I got a feeling this isn't gonna end well. I'll still give it my best. Yep, there it is. There it goes. There you go. Stop moving. Hookers Anonymous. Imagine how wacky the physics are going to be over there. Don't. Okay, I know I saw the gun fall down here. Did I wait too dang long? I mean, I need a backup gun, is what I need. There you are. Get this, like, if they didn't make, even if they made 90% of their shots, I would kind of get it, but to make 100% almost is crazy. Seriously, would you just that's embarrassing. You just shot me. What? Nope. So sorry, sir. See, like right there. That was the first time they've missed. In how long? See, was that four? I gotta start keeping track. There's number five, so there is one four. There's five, at least. Because, I mean, to be honest, I'm more afraid of jackal snipers than I am elites at this point. That was five. Is there a sixth? That's six. Seven jackal snipers. Eight. Holy crap, that's eight. Nine. Come on out, number nine. Looks like there's a ten. That's ten. That's ten jackal snipers. And I'm on my second 11. Woo, doggy. Twelve. 13. Lucky number 13. Okay. I might just make a little short out of how many jackal snipers I had to just kill, because 13, it's not a lucky number. Isn't there some kind of sniper up there? Thank you. all those jackal snipers I killed. And that's all I got left. Well. Okay then. Can't think of a better use for that. That's fantastic. Oh, well, that was a bit of a surprise. Well played, Farthuffer. Come here. like absolute killing machines or stuck staring at the wall with that lead paint stare. Yet he still almost got me. Shame on me. Alright. Thought about it, decided not to. I got down there. One grenade, a plasma rifle. Oh! Maybe I'll just wait for him to do something stupid again. Come on, Buttercup. Boy, this puts the stale in stalemate, huh? What we have here is a classic Anakin high ground situation. I'm not giving up the advantage. Although it looks like I'm going to be forced to make a run for it. Okay, come on, Buttercup. Come back up. Not gonna lie, that could have screwed the whole kit and caboodle right there. Oh, come on now. Nope, we're running away. Give me a checkpoint. Boys, let's roll.
There are a number of Marines trapped in that building. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat.
Are you sure it's not the Jackal snipers? Because I'm afraid. Case in point. Maybe you should do a threat assessment, Cortana, because this ain't it.
They're the biggest threat.
Negative. It's the Jackals. Good game plan, just need better execution.
There are a number of Marines trapped in that building. Concentrate on the Wraiths, they're the biggest threat.
This soundtrack doesn't get your blood pumping, you ain't right.
Thank you.
hit as soon as we dropped in.
Charge now, Corporal.
Sergeant Banks, ma'am. He's up top. Come on, I'll show you.
I asked for reinforcements. I didn't think they'd send a spark.
We got trouble.
Delivery on that line could have been a little bit better.
See this look? It's terror! Marine, did I give you permission?
I feel that, Marine. I'm scared, but mostly scared of what in the physics weirdness is going to happen when I jump on that thing.
I don't think it's stopping. Get your head down.
I hear you. I'm with you. Let's go get it done.
Any further this way, we have it trapped.
Come on.
That elite was an ultra, and those pilots are no pushovers either.
Oh, I know they're not pushovers. I feel like that was pretty good. I don't feel bad about losing there. That was pretty good.
And return to an amberclad.
Roger that. Status?
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. All Vector 2 heavies for star side intercept.
Bam! Eclipse maze rupture up the target's bow. It's going to jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Ma'am, without a destination solution,
we are not losing that ship.
Oh.
All right. That was fun. See you guys on the Arbiter.